Jeremy Chapman over at the Acoustic Shoppe, and I'm featuring a mandolin we have in the store right now. This is a Gathright built out of northern Arkansas. Really nice mandolin. It's got that real deep Hutto type tone to it, which is why I kind of played a Dempsey Young kickoff there, which wasn't very accurate, but kind of had a Dempsey sound to it. So it's got that real deep, woody, you know, low end tone. So even up the neck on those high notes, it's just got this real round, deep sound on the note. Really nice mandolin. It's got an excellent chop to it. Well built, and just a fun mandolin to play, and at a really nice price. So come on down to the shop, check it out, and play a few tunes with us.